alone.
Nigeria is greater than all of us. And we must work hard, irrespective of our political differences, to ensure that we build a better Nigeria for our children. I came because of this fraud issue. As you can see today, fraud is ravaging the entire country. And people are dying. People are being displaced. I personally stopped and told my people, no more campaign until we're able to visit some of the sites. At least sympathize with those who are going through problems. And I came to take his permission to ask him that I want to visit some of the sites in Benue, as I'm going to do in one or two other states. I'm also calling other presidential candidates to stop. Let's see what we can do. If we can buy our funds for millions of naira, we should have some little things to go now that people are suffering and say, at least